GIGALO at the half-mile marker in 57 and 4/5. Storm Compensation at the rail in second. Total Control now third in the outside. Ship's Trapper is fourth at the rail. Waltech fifth, in sixth, Elias Star. Mike Guru is in seventh. And Cam's Lucky is eighth. Carrie's Pride is ninth towards three quarters. It's a GIGALO on top of the field. Total Control on the outside. Storm Compensation locked in third. Waltech is fourth. Ship's Trapper is in fifth, moving up six to My Guru. Elias Star is seventh. Cam's Lucky is eighth. Three quarters and 1:26 and 1. On the final turn, GIGALO still there. Storm Compensation locked in. Total Control on the outside third. Here comes Waltech brushing up three wide. My Guru fired up from far back. Coming to the payoff, it's GIGALO. Storm Compensation, Total Control. My Guru closing on the extreme outside, and GIGALO is accelerating and widening out now. It's GIGALO in the final of the Cam Fella. Time for the mile, 1:55 and 2.